No!
Hey, what was that about?
You know, I lose every stinking die!
Dude, that's not how you act.
That's not. Dude, what's wrong with you? We're just playing a game.
Wow, nice. No. Now you gotta make sure you have all the
Now what are we gonna do?
You know, I hate this game. You just force me to play this every day.
Alright.
I always lose. My horse always acts like a stinking cow. I don't like horses that act like cows.
Alright, well, what else are we gonna do?
Skateboard.
Yeah.
Skateboard.
We don't own a skateboard. Do you have one, Austin? Oh.
Cool.
Oh, it's our loser.
It's our annoying neighbor.
What?
Hey guys, look, I just got an awesome skateboard and I can do a kickflip.
Now we have a skateboard. All right, now, I don't know, I'm kind of hungry first. Should we eat or?
No.
I can go for some hot dogs.
I bet you can't go down all the way down this Julian Street hill that's like 200 meters long eating and finish a hot dog at the same
time. I doubt that.
I could do it. You want to see me do it?
One.
Hey, I'm back, and I'm gonna go down this hill and eat a hot dog before I get to the bottom, because they dared me to. Take a look at this track. Pretty vicious, huh? That's them at the bottom, keeping cars from coming. Okay, see this hot dog? Looks good. All right, ready, set, go. That was the other half of my lunch. Oh well.
Shoot. No, Zach, why'd you have to mess up the game board?
Shut up, you did it yourself, idiot.
Hey, how did I do? That's pretty impressive. I didn't think you could do it.
I know.
Really scuffed on that off.
What are you guys doing?
Cleaning up Ryan's mess.
It was your mess.
Yeah.
Shut up.
You
I know.
Made this mess in the first place. Don't blame it on me.
Yeah. I wonder what we're gonna do with this skateboard.
Oh my gosh, it's just annoying.
Hello?
Hey, can my skateboard back? I'm gonna check out my hill flipping.
Alright, well, glad we got rid of that kid. He's so weird. I mean, I doubt he could do anything. That kid is so weird, I doubt he could even do a kickflip. Watch this. That's such a weird kid. Okay. All right. Well,
loser.
Thank you for watching